A very good morning to one and all present over here. I hope you all are fit and fine in this difficult time and hoping for the same in future as well. So today we are going to study about GK. So very first of all, we are going to study about the space. So we will have the space talk. When we talk about the space, the very first thing that comes to our mind is solar system. Solar system means the family of the sun. The family of the sun includes the most important member, that is sun. Sun is the head of the family. It also includes 8 planets, meteors, meteoroids, asteroids, and satellites. Satellites are of 2 types, artificial and natural. Natural satellite means that has been created itself. Okay, we have no contribution in its creation. And there is only one natural satellite present. And that natural satellite is Moon. Okay, and artificial satellites are the satellites that are created by the human beings. That is why they are also known as man-made satellites. Some of the examples of the artificial satellites are Aryabhatta, Apollo, Rohini, Chandrayaan, and etc. So we have lots and lots of artificial satellites. Okay, so we were talking about the sun. Sun is the only source of heat and light we are having. So sun is the only thing which is providing heat and light to the whole solar system. Not only to Earth, even to every planet. And the closest star to the sun is itself a star. So the closest star to the sun is Proxima Centauri. Okay. And you know we get heat and light from the sun. So the sun rays, they take 8 minutes to reach the Earth. We all are living on the Earth. Okay. So how much time the sun rays are taking to reach the Earth? That is 8 minutes. Now, we will see the largest planet of the solar system is Jupiter, whereas the smallest planet is Mercury. Okay. And Earth is the third planet and the only planet where life is possible. And we all are living in the Earth only. You know, Earth is also known as green planet, green and blue planet. Why it is known as green and blue planet? Green because it has lots of plants and greenery present on it. And blue because it is having a huge amount of water present on it. Okay. And Earth is also a unique planet. The uniqueness of the Earth planet is due to survival of the human beings over there. So it is the only planet where life is possible. Okay. Plants are present over here. Human beings are present over here. Animals are present over here. So this is the only planet where life is possible. Okay. So now I will tell you there are some planets which do not have a natural satellite. You know natural satellite? That is Moon. So Mercury and the Venus are the 2 planets that do not have Moon present on them. Yuri Gagarin was the first person to reach into the space. So Yuri Gagarin, you should know, Yuri Gagarin was the first to reach into the space. Okay. Now, we are going to talk about Indian authors. So, we will talk about some Indian authors and their famous books. So, very first of all, I will tell you about Gitanjali. Gitanjali is a very, very famous book written by Rabindranath Tagore. You all know Rabindranath Tagore? Because every day in the morning assembly, you sing your national anthem. That is Jana Gana Mana. That is given by Rabindranath Tagore. Okay. So Gitanjali is the most famous work of Rabindranath Tagore. And this is a collection of 157 poems. Okay. And it was written in Bengali language. Even Gitanjali was translated into many other languages as well. And Tagore himself translated it into English language. And this was the only famous work for which Tagore won the Nobel Prize in the literature. In which year? In the year 1913. Even the national anthem of Bangladesh, that is Amar Sonar Bangla, that was also given by Rabindranath Tagore. Okay. So the second book we are going to talk about is The Story of My Experiments with Truth. This book was an autobiography of Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi is the father of nation. He is also dearly known as Bapu. We call him Bapu. He was born on 2nd of October, and that day we celebrate as a Gandhi Jayanti, a national festival. Okay. So this book covers the experience of our Mahatma Gandhiji from his childhood. It is having all the experiences from his childhood till the young age. Okay. In this book, he talks about his experiences, the bitter experiences, and the good experiences also. Next, we are going to talk about Discovery of India. Discovery of India was written by Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, who was the first Prime Minister of our independent India. And this book was written during his imprisonment years. Imprisonment years means when he was in jail. Okay. So in this book, he has talked about the rich culture and the heritage of our country, India. So he is talking about the cultural importance of the country and the culture of the country, India. Okay. Next, Train to Pakistan. This is a famous book written by Khushwant Singh in the year, and it was published in the year 1956. In this book, actually, he has talked about the people who were evident of the India-Pakistan partition. Okay, when the partition happened in the country, India and Pakistan were partitioned. So the people who saw it, who faced it, they were actually going through a traumatic situation. They were very disappointed, very depressed, very disturbed. So in this book, actually, he talks about the traumatic life of the people. What were they facing? What was their mental situation? So in this book, it's been talked about. Next book is God of Small Things. This book was composed by Arundhati Roy. It is a book actually in which Arundhati Roy has talked about a story of fraternal twins who were living in the Kerala, and they learned a lot from their childhood experience. They were twins, so they faced lots of issues. And in this book, she has basically talked about their childhood experiences and how in life these experiences are being counted. Okay, so this was a book. Now let's change the topic. Let's come to the Olympic sports. Sports, the most famous topic among us, and children also enjoy it a lot. So Olympic sports. You know what is Olympic sports? Olympic Games were started in the year 1896. And the first time Olympics were held in Athens, that is a place in Greece. And the sports which are played in this Olympics are, there are so many sports which are being played in the Olympics. And some of them are cycling, football, swimming, boxing, table tennis, shooting, hockey, basketball, weightlifting, and many others are also there. Okay, so now we will talk about sports tournaments around the world. So, हमारी जो है बहुत सारे tournaments होते हैं all over the world. So, some of them are we going to discuss. Rio Olympic 2016. Rio. It was held in Rio in Brazil in the year 2016. Okay. And these Olympics were first time when South America hosted these Olympics. Okay. So Rio Olympics, they were held in the last time they were held in the Brazil in the year 2016. Then we are going to talk about FIFA. FIFA is a very famous football tournament. Okay. And it held after every 4 years. After every 4 years, it happens. Okay. So you know what is a full form of FIFA? FIFA. F means Federation. I, International Day. F, Football. A, Association. So FIFA means Federation, internationally, Football Association. It was a in the year 2018, it was the 21st time when the FIFA was organized. Okay. And FIFA is especially only for football. No other games are played in this. Only the football is there. Then ICC Champions Trophy 2017. Very famous cricket. Okay. So it is a cricket tournament held for 8 top ranked teams. Okay. All the countries do not participate in this ODI, in this ICC championship. Only the 8 teams which are ranking, which are most rated up, okay, or first to 8th ranked teams, they play in this championship. And in the year 2017, the ICC Champion Trophy was for the 8th time it was conducted. Okay. Now, Asian Games 2018. These are also conducted after every 4 years. Last time, they were held from 18th August to 2nd of September. And these Asian Games, they were hosted by City of Jakarta and Palembang. Now, these were the sports or the games of throughout the world. But now we will talk about some Indian games. Indian games means the games which are played only in India. So, they are the famous games of India. Firstly, Vallam Kali. Vallam Kali is a very important and the traditional boat race in Kerala. Okay, in this actually a snake-shaped boat is there and people used to do racing in this. Boat race used to be there. And this boat race traditionally takes place at the time of Onam. Onam is what? It is a festival celebrated in Kerala. Okay, so Vallam Kali is a traditional boat race organized only at the time of Onam. Second important Indian game is wrestling. Wrestling is one of the oldest sports in the world and has a great history in India. Okay. And it is also known as Dangal over here. So, we recently watched a movie also that was named as Dangal. And that was also based on wrestling. So, wrestling is a very, we can say long time back, it was a it had a long history in India. Then thirdly, the third Indian game we have is Gatka. What is Gatka? Gatka, in the Gatka actually, traditional Sikh martial art is played. Martial art is here, but this martial art is done with the Sikh people only. Okay, and they play with the help of wooden sticks called Sopi. Then, another important game is Kho Kho. Kho Kho is very popular among us and it is also a tag game. Tag means we have to tag to somebody else. It is a very popular tag game played between two teams. And in both the teams, there are 12 players each. 9 players from the chasing team chase the 3 players from defending them. And these 3 players, they try to avoid contact with the opposite team. Okay. So these were the Indian games we have talked. Okay. So that's all about the GK. I hope we shall meet in the next session too. Thank you and have a nice day.